is exactly the refraction. Refraction is nothing but bending of a light rays. So we have learned, I have shown the experiment also related while keeping the in a beaker I have kept a pencil and you have observed. Now once again I am going to do the activity of the refraction. So listen, what things are needed? This is a glass slab, pencil, some pins, scale, protractor and one paper. Okay, first you have to fit this paper properly, then with the help of the glass slab you will draw an outline of this glass slab. Okay, now you can see this is the outline of the glass slab. Okay, now with the help of the protractor you have to mark one point. Okay, you have to mark one point. Now you have to mark this. This will be the normal. This will be the normal. This will be the normal line. Now we have to count. I will take a 30 degree. Okay, so 10, 20, 30. As we are, see, with respect to this, we have to calculate the angle. So 10, 20 and 30. This is not a 60 degree, this is a 30 degree, okay? Now with the help of the scale, we have to draw this normal. And this is our 30 degree, that is angle of incidence. This is angle of incidence, that is 30 degree, angle I, okay? Now, I will put two pins to the angle of incidence, how we have done the reflection, same. Okay? These are the two points. Now this is again you have to keep the glass slab. Keep the glass slab as it is how you have kept before. So keep your glass slab properly. Now I will keep my eye this side and I will arrange again these two pins in a such a way that these four pins will come in a straight line. Okay. Now I'll keep my eye. Can you see this pin? Two pins from this side? Yes or no? Yes, see. Now you have to arrange in a such a way that these four pins will come in a straight line. Okay? Now just see. By keeping one eye closed, we have to arrange in a such a way that all the four pins will come in a straight line. Okay, now I have arranged this four pins. You can see this.
they come in a straight line. Okay.
Now I have to mark this point. Okay. Now I'll remove this. We have to extend this line. Okay, and now you have to draw this line from here. So this will be an incident ray. Now see, from this point to this point, join this line. After joining, with respect to this normal, we have to measure this angle, okay? So you have to measure this angle. Adjust your protractor properly. You can see it is approximately 30 degrees, yes or no? It is 30 degrees. See, angle of incident, this incident ray and this incident ray is matching. And this is, we have to extend this line. You have to extend this line properly. And you have to measure this length. So this length is also called as a lateral shift or apparent length. It is one lateral shift is now this. You have measured it is 1.5 centimeter. Yes or no? So it is 1.5 centimeter. Okay. Now you have to measure this reflection angle. Now this is angle of incidence. You have to measure the angle of reflection. Reflection, if you will measure this line, so it will come 22 degrees Celsius. Okay, 22 degree. Okay, so this is angle of incident. Now you know what is actually the refraction, the bending of light from rare to the denser. From this is air and this is glass. Am I right? So this is nothing but a refraction of the light. Are you getting? I hope you have understood the activity.